No, let's not do that. You honestly, just for like...
Igus is studying for finals right now, so I'm...
Oh, is he really?
Yes, so I wanna... Because Igus is actually a really good pilot. Like, he would work super hard to like get all this shit out of the chain.
What's wrong? Are people just talking shit?
No, nothing. No, I just wanted to send Melee a hell of a there. Just
It would be fucking hilarious, but it would also probably be an absolute disaster. But I mean, honestly, you can post a stream wherever you want, you know what I mean? Yeah. That's just more viewers at the end of the day.
Yeah. Well, the problem is, tonight's a really tough night for competition. Here, let's see who we're up against.
Like, who's streaming?
Yeah, because we got, that's Smash 4. So we're up against the Scar and Toad Show.
Oh, Hugs, fuck Orlando.
Turning Locator, Lucky, Phil, Zoso, we can put them up.
Yeah, true. Yeah, we can get a bug, though, so we just gotta get more people in here. I'm gonna go ahead and post the chat, too. Or post the link.
I would like the winner of this versus Holy Wars. I'd like to get it out of the way now for you.
Twitch.tv/CSU or CU Smash.
CU will just go to CU. Yeah, once I get all the aesthetics worked out for this new overlay, it's gonna be sick. Like, what I like is the two-player cameras are actually the same camera.
Oh, is it actually?
It's actually the same
camera. It looks good, though. It actually does look really fucking good. The player games for sure. What up? Where is this in Brad?
This is good or semis. If we keep moving, we might get ourselves out of here by 10:30.
Dude, yeah, true, man. That would be fucking legitimate. Holy shit.
I mean, it's also a small market. That's like 10 plus people that we have last week, right?
Yeah, I know everybody's studying for finals right now.
Did he actually just post a Melee help?
Yeah. Oh.
Did Catfish actually just post a Melee help?
Holy shit.
Alright.
Oh shit. I'm sorry. Alright, I guess get ready.
Oh god. Is he actually in the stream right now?
Yeah, okay. He's King Frost.
Oh, is that King Frost?
Yeah, okay. No, he's a god tier mod.
Yeah,
I had barely started up the stream and he came in and made the bracket command. He's such a good mod.
What a god.
Well, because he actually... So, Igus is in high school, right?
Right.
So the story of Igus is basically he was in high school playing Smash and like wanted to know like what was going on in the area. So he like looked on Facebook and stuff and found out about Smash and CU. And then but he didn't start going because he was in high school and it was just like a bunch of college kids.
Right.
So he just like starts watching the stream all the time and he's in the chat like every single time we're streaming. Like,
no way.
For the longest time when we were only getting like two or three viewers, he was like our only viewer. And so he's just always in the chat. And eventually I just decided to mod him because he was like, I was always in there. And so he then like started taking his job as a mod super seriously and like did a really good job of it. And finally he just decided to show up and none of us knew who he was,
right?
Because his tag isn't King Frost.
Right.
So and because he's a huge dude, none of us knew he was in high school.
So yeah, true, right?
So he just comes in and he's coming in for like 2 months and finally we figure out that he's King Frost and that he's in high school. We're like,
oh my god.
You know, like, and this was back when it was just Super Smash Bros. So we didn't like let other people in.
Right.
We're like, well, I mean, we're like but by the time you know we figured out like who he was and everything, we were like, oh yeah, you're a homie. Like we didn't even know.
Yeah.
Wait, who won game one?
Fuck, I think Kirby. Let me go make sure Blue Jay
is distracting from the screen like that.
Yeah, I'll be right back. Oh.